So here's my self-watering bird bath, self-filling bird bath. Big jar. Got to screw that top on and have it be airtight. I think I still might have a little leak, which is why the water is going down. And a hole in the bottom. And as the water goes down below, as the water drains out, it'll come from the bottom and keep the bird bath full. The theory is we'll have a full bird bath all the time and just have to fill that bottle up on the top every now and then.